Telltale series, a long forgotten series, mostly because it was deleted, and I know we were pretty close to the end of it, so we're gonna hop right back into it. Now, if you remember last time in this game, oh god, so much happened. So Harvey Dent was running for mayor, and then the Penguin showed up, and the Penguin put his face in a light and turned him into Two-Face. And then Catwoman was there, and she helped Batman to try to stop that. And I don't remember. Whatever, we're at the you can watch all that here or on YouTube. Just watch the Batman Telltale series that I did. Right now we are at Vicky Vale's childhood home.
I'm inside the Vale house.
And we're looking for something. Deeper into the house to get a better look of a scuffle, it seems. Oh, hi. Oh yeah, there was a new bad guy named Lady Arkham.
Alfred, the Vales are dead. One body confirmed, but there was a lot of blood. Alert Gordon.
Will do.
I don't know how this is connected to the drugs yet. Whatever they knew about it, Vicky made sure they kept quiet.
Oh, that's right. There were like drugs that would turn you crazy. Open. Oh god.
This must be Vicky shortly after she was adopted.
Hint, nerd. Paperwork.
It's a letter from Gotham Social Services about a monthly stipend for foster parents.
Vicky's a bit old for that, isn't she?
It's not for Vicky. They have a boy.
Seems off color and weird. Well. Couch.
Syringe. Seems she hasn't given up her old tricks.
Is this the same drug?
Yes, but this is several times stronger than the dosage I received.
Maybe she's escalating.
This seems personal.
Oh, that's right. Okay, so at a meeting conference, Vicky Vale injected Bruce Wayne with a drug that made him go crazy and attack Dent. Because she is Lady Arkham. That's what was revealed last time. So, alright.
Recent family photo.
Vicky's not in it. It shows the Vales with another child in front of an industrial office. There's a logo on the building.
Okay. Check the body, I guess. Eyes.
Her eyes are gone. Stabbed out.
Yikes.
That's disturbing.
That's a word for it.
There's an injection wound on her neck. Same kind Montoya and I both received, but this one's much worse.
Okay. Blood splatter.
Large amounts of blood spatter across the walls. It's not steady like arterial spray. Someone was swinging wildly. Wait. There's a slight indentation where something bloody struck the wall with force.
Something thrown.
Nothing I can see.
Okay. Hair.
I found a lock of hair.
Anything unique about it?
It was cut at a downward angle. Probably with some force based on how clean the slice is.
Okay.
Clean. This wasn't used as a murder weapon.
Then why was it lying on the floor?
Probably used as a defense. Duh. Anyway, there's like a blood thing coming from this door. Break it. Ooh, that's
Alfred
unfortunate.
Found Mr. Vale.
Alive?
No. He's gone. 10 hours at least, judging by the state of his soft tissues.
X, just like Dead by Daylight. Throw on a hook. No, he's on a belt.
Looks like a company logo. The belt buckle is covered in blood. Before he was hung with the belt, Mr. Vale was beaten with it.
Okay, well, I can do the logo and the photo.
The logos match. Mr. Vale owned an oil and heating company.
Looking it up now. Yes, he's got a sizable warehouse in the industrial district and a fleet of delivery trucks.
And now Vicky's got it.
Okay. Neck wound and the syringe. Right? Or not, what's happening?
Same device, same drug. This confirms that Lady Arkham is the murderer.
Yeah. Okay, now hair. And I guess knife.
It appears Mrs. Vale attempted to fight back with this knife, but only managed to slice through the attacker's hair. Matches the shape of the belt buckle. It must have impacted with the wall during the attack.
Okay, sure.
What exactly happened in that house?
I think I know. After we stopped her at the rail station, Vicky needed a place to hide her supply of drugs. Her father's trucks and warehouse offered the perfect cover.
Sure.
To do that, she needed them out of the way. With Vicky Vale fully assuming her new identity of Lady Arkham, seems like she didn't need the veils around to support her old one. Vicky showed up to attack her adopted parents, but only the mother was there at first. Miss Vale fought back and was able to slice off part of Vicky's hair. Vicky then subdued her with the same drug she used on me, but a much, much larger dose. Nearly lethal. She then removed the mother's eyes, indicating a deeply personal motivation. This was obviously some sort of vendetta. Sometime during this, Mr. Vale entered. Vicky attacked him with his own belt, striking with the buckle until he was unconscious and bleeding out.
Yeah.
Finally, she dragged him to the closet and hung him with the belt. The blood loss got him way before the hanging did.
What? That's horrific! She never acted out in such a violent way before. Why would she-
Alfred. I think someone's still in the house. Going to look for a heat signature.
Probably a black
kid. If anyone else is here, I'll find them. Clear. Nothing here.
I mean, he's not around. Living room.
Anything?
No.
There's.
There's someone here.
I told you it was out of stairs. I told you it was strange and colored weird. Hey, child. You say I won't hurt you. What are you doing here? Who are you?
It's okay. I'm not going to hurt you.
Sir, is everything all right?
It's a kid, Alfred. The boy from the photo.
Is he all right?
Aside from the shock and a few bruises, he seems okay. He might be able to tell me more about what happened.
Possibly. But if that's the road you go down, please do it with caution.
Then what happened? You're gonna be alright. Come on out.
How about you come on out?
No! No! Go away!
Well, why are you hiding? I need your help. Sorry I scared you. Sorry.
I'm sorry I scared you. It's going to be okay.
Yeah.
You don't remember that?
Yeah.
I need you to tell me if you saw or heard anything. important.
I heard someone say something. Something about drugs, fighting the police. I don't know who, because I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything because they're hidden here. Please don't send me to punishment.
Calm down.
Punishment.
See, that does help me. Thank you.
Get down.
Yeah. Oh, God. Okay. Maybe I should keep him in there.
Well, hello, Batman.
Oh, God.
Pleasure to see you.
Hey,
Penguin.
Let me guess. You're trying to figure out our next move. Figure out where the drugs are. Did I get it? Am I close? Pathetic. I've got these little bat traps all over the city. But I should have known a good double murder would be what brought you out in the open.
You're going down. Boink. Oh, dope, dude.
The hell?
Huh. That's not good. Oh, nice, kid. Yeah. I'm gonna get my buttons confused. Good job, kid. That was stupid. You okay?
Are you safe? Were you wounded?
I'm okay.
I see we got someone in the chat.
This is
a... Oh, wait. Look away. I'm sorry. You need to be strong. Look away.
It'll be better if you don't.
We got Crew 9? I don't know. He says, man, I love this game. Finished it recently. Hope you will like Season 2. Hopefully I will.
Oh.
You know, I'm excited to play it.
I'm sorry.
They weren't always nice.
Yeah, get through this one too.
They gave me a place to live.
I promise. I won't stop until I catch the person that did this.
Season 2 is really advanced. Much more stuff to do than here. Doesn't Season 2 have like a lot of Bruce Wayne in it?
Batman. And no matter what happens, no matter where you go, that will always be true.
That's what I heard. Like, you play as Bruce Wayne a lot more than you play as Batman. We're open for choices. Batman. It really does depend on you.
Oh, okay. My God.
He was the only survivor.
Come on. Let's get you out of here.
Gordon!
He saved me.
I did. Jealous?
Jesus. Was this the Children of Arkham? Again? Why would they attack a family like the Vales?
Because their daughter, Vicky, is late.
And others around you
she
also depend on
so
you more than usual. Good luck, man. Have fun. Thanks, you know?
Vicky Vale,
sounds
the
like,
reporter?
Sounds like you're leaving.
And so, who's the boy then?
So, have a good life, I guess. He lives here. He's a witness. Just look after him. He's a witness.
He was hiding in a closet when the attack started. He may know more than he realizes.
So if you are leaving, have a good
he
night.
He says he heard something
I'll
about drugs and attacking the police. Can't confirm anything, but it sounds like the Children of Arkham might be plotting something with those drugs against your people.
Thanks for the
bye, man.
Up.
Have fun. Ha.
The warehouse is
2:03 a.m. Oh, for you?
You should secure it as soon as possible.
Wow, really? You're watching this at 2 a.m.? Jeez.
What about you?
I've got something I need to look into.
Lieutenant! What's going on here?
Securing the crime scene, Commissioner.
Good luck, thanks.
Not anymore, you're not. I'm taking over this investigation.
I don't need luck.
I can't risk you allowing Batman to contaminate our crime scene again.
Whatever, jerk. I don't like about this game is the loading screens. Ah. bum ba ba bum ba ba bum ba bum ba ba bum.
And so your bat stunner just didn't work?
That's right. I have a bad feeling it was no accident. Alfred, get Lucius on the line for me, please.
Of course.
Let's get a closer look at you.
Yes, let's. Security casing.
No damage on the microfiber. Adhesion regulation reads normal.
Okay. Remove this.
Electricity conductor. Everything looks functional. It should have worked. EMP functionality is all in the green. This doesn't make any sense.
Board.
This is strange. This microchip is emitting a low bandwidth receiving signal, but it shouldn't be.
Like the ones you shut down in the GCPD.
Something like that. But Lucius had his eyes on the WainTech that the Children of Arkham breached. This is something different.
Bruce, I have Lucius on screen now.
Hi.
Good evening, Bruce. How can I help?
I need you to see something. Sending you schematics.
Been a hot minute.
God. Someone's found a way to get past my security upgrades.
Not just someone. Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, I am so sorry.
Like Oswald Cobblepot.
Snuck right under my nose.
Let's focus on fixing it. This is your fault. Don't blame yourself.
Cut yourself some slack, Lucius. There's no way you could have known. I certainly don't blame you for it.
Well, I still feel a little guilty. Looks to me like he's introduced some sort of bug into your network.
That's how he's making my equipment malfunction?
For now. But if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tank.
My lord, that would be catastrophic.
Is there anything you can do?
I can try to work on your firewalls. But if I do anything too drastic, he'll know we're onto him.
No time for stealth. Let's turn the tables. Tread carefully.
Cobblepot doesn't know we're onto him. We can't risk losing the element of surprise. I say you do what you need to do, as stealthily as possible.
Yeah.
Good plan. I'll get on it right away.
Thanks, Lucius.
Bruce, you're going to want to see this.
Excuse us, Lucius.
Of course. Reports of Children of Arkham activity are down. But these efforts do not come cheap. That's why I am formally seizing the Wayne estate, so the corrupt wealth of Gotham's elite can go to the better purpose of protecting Gotham's common man. Mr. Wayne has 24 hours to evacuate his property and turn it over to the city, or he will be removed.
Wow. You can't let that egomaniac throw us out on the street.
I have to talk to him.
After what happened at the debate, Harvey probably isn't the biggest fan of Batman. On the other hand, perhaps Bruce Wayne can appeal to him on a more personal level.
Yeah.
Harvey's behavior is unpredictable, random. Who knows how he will react either way?
Hmm. Well, I guess I should go as Bruce.
This is Bruce's problem, not Batman's.
Yeah.
I'll take care of it.
Right back and we'll put some up. Guys, give me a second. Alright. Back.
I believe in you, Bruce. I know you can get through to him.
Me too. This is wrong. We were friends. What'll it cost to make this go away?
How much is it going to cost to change your mind?
You really think everything is a negotiation, don't you?
It is.
Well, this isn't. I'm taking your home from you, Bruce.
Why? I know you're still pissed off at me about sleeping with Selena. I get it. But this has to stop. Now.
Gotham deserves a mayor that can focus on cleaning up this city. That's why I'm taking your money, your home, everything. It's time that you started paying your debt to Gotham. The value of your estate.
I've hit my duty to do on my terms, not my debt to pay.
Believe me, Harvey, I've been paying for them my whole life. I have nothing left to give.
I'll be the judge of that. The deal is done. A strong leader doesn't back down. When they see an enemy, they crush them. Without hesitation.
Not your enemy.
I made a promise to the city that I would make it better. That I would weed out the crime and corruption.
Boy, you are really living up to your campaign slogan, aren't you? Put a dent in crime.
Oh, I'm living up to it, all right. I'm about to put a dent in crime so large, it'll change the face of Gotham forever.
Portrait of words there.
The children of Arkham won't know what hit them.
What are you talking about?
Ready to go.
Do it.
What the hell did you do?
Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed.
That blast was way bigger than you said. We must have taken out a whole city block with it. And we lost a bunch of our own guys. The apartment next door. Jesus Christ.
We stopped the children of Arkham. That's all that matters. That's what a leader does.
Why would you do that? You killed innocent people. You lost your mind. You did kill them.
Does a leader kill innocent people? You're a murderer.
Exactly.
Their deaths are unfortunate. But think about everyone the children of Arkham could have hurt with those drugs. That feels like an acceptable price to pay. I couldn't just destroy the drugs. I had to make a statement. I need the children of Arkham and any other potential enemies waiting in the shadows to know what I'm capable of. Then I'll do anything.
I'm gonna stop you, you're a monster, Gotham will turn against you.
Then I am the guardian of Gotham.
After what you've done tonight, everyone in Gotham is going to see who they really elected mayor.
Yeah.
And when that happens, they will turn against you.
Two-Face will remember
that. On the contrary.
He hasn't called himself Two-Face,
though. This is what Gotham wanted. Oh, I can see tomorrow's headlines already. Hero Mayor saves citizens from Children of Arkham terror plot. Meanwhile, somewhere in the back, they'll stick the article about Bruce Wayne's tragic suicide.
What the hell are you talking about?
All the shame you've suffered was just too much for you to bear. Your family's history, getting forced out of your company, losing all your money. No one will question finding you dead in Crime Alley so soon after you got out of Arkham.
Why?
Tragic.
Punch him or threaten him.
Unsurprising.
If you kill me, you better make sure I'm dead. Because if not, what I did to Cobblepot will look like child's play.
Good to know.
What did Bruce do to cover? Oh, right, he detected. For the drug thing. sucks.
Keep walking. Shut up.
Just wait.
Just keep moving.
You know this is wrong. You're going to regret this. Why are you doing this?
Please. Why are you doing this?
Hey, he said shut up.
This is a murderer. Cops protect people. You're not helping Gotham.
I know that when you put that uniform on board, you do it because you want to help Gotham. You are better than this. This is not how you help the city.
Sometimes. You need to do a little bad to do a lot of good. The children of Arkham are trying to tear the city apart. We're saving it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we finally got a leader who wants results.
He'll destroy Gotham. Harvey's lost his mind. You sound brainwashed.
Harvey's not going to save Gotham. He's going to destroy it.
Yeah.
No, he won't.
Look at what he's already done tonight. Do you think that's going to be the last city block he blows up to get his way?
I hadn't thought about it yet.
Hey, don't listen to his crap. The mayor's the only one brave enough to take real action against our enemies.
Mayor just blew up a city block.
Sometimes to help the greater good, there's a price to pay.
People died. Your fellow officers died.
I
do you think that's where he's going to stop? You're just as crazy as he is.
Maybe he has a point.
Shut up! You just don't get it! You don't understand! That's why we need to take you out.
Maybe
what?
No, I'm right. Think for yourselves, okay? Pull the trigger.
Just think for yourselves. You're not Harvey's puppets. You are more than
this. Isn't about the mayor. This is about protecting the city. And that's why we're not afraid to do what it takes.
Officer! Drop your weapon!
Boom. Oof.
You okay?
Yeah. You really showed up in the nick of time. How'd you even find me? Dent just blew up a whole city block.
I know.
They keep saying that.
Just awful. Dent's gone way, way too far. He's supposedly trying to stop the children of Arkham, but now he's become a goddamn terrorist himself. A terrorist with half the city's support behind.
We need to stop him. How could this happen? Can't you arrest him?
Lady Arkham might be neck and neck on body count by this point.
Dent needs to be stopped, Jim. Now. Or that block won't be the last thing that gets destroyed.
No, we'll stop him. It ain't gonna be easy. It's a mess out there. I can't help but feel guilty. Batman gave me the information on where to find Lady Arkham's drug stockpile.
Yeah.
I handed it to my superiors and this happens. I'm trying to figure out what I can do to help. I feel like my hands are tied every direction I turn. Grogan's out for Batman.
Go around the system, let Batman handle that. We need to clean up the GCPD.
I've never felt this frustrated with a system in my entire career.
Go around it.
Dent's power comes from bending the law to work around you. Maybe you need to do the same.
Hey, I swore an oath to uphold the law above all else. Well, you're right, there were Dent changing the rules. We might need to update our playbook, too.
Yeah.
Everything is such a goddamn mess. Do you need a ride?
Thanks, but
I got
one. I've got it taken care of.
Causing the feedback loop. He somehow connected a black box computer to your encrypted network. God, it's like a digital battering ram. If he keeps this up, he can smash through the Batcave firewalls at any minute.
He'd have access to the Bat computer.
Yep.
Hang on, Lucius. It's Alfred. I'm patching him in. Al, Lucius figured out how Penguin's cracking my security. He has a device that...
I'm afraid we have another problem to deal with. Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Already?
Oh boy. Oh, really? Oh god.
Sir, are you alright?
Penguin's hacking assaults are getting worse. At this rate, he'll have my tech compromised by the end of the night.
Hmm.
only place he could be hacking me from is Wayne Enterprises.
I gotta choose where to go.
Well, I don't envy your position. Mm-hmm. Even Batman can't be in two places at once.
Ooh. I don't know. I should probably go to Manor, right? Go to the manor.
I'm going home.
Understood.
Because I don't want to have Alfred get hurt. And also, it's okay if he compromises my tech. Batman has been doing this stuff without tech for years. He'll be fine.
Step further.
Oh, come on, Al. Put the rifle down. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Somehow, I don't believe you.
Yeah.
Back away, please, all of you.
Jesus, Al, it's me.
Same.
None of the Harvey I know. The Harvey I know would never have massacred innocent civilians.
Like,
kissing to Banner.
What's up?
Batman! What the hell are you doing here?
You've destroyed enough lives for one night. I'm taking you in.
Oh, I get it. You'll come to Bruce Wayne's aid when he needs it, but not mine. No, not when I needed it. You let that maniac penguin maim me! Look at me!
Let me save you now. Stop playing victim. I can't save everyone.
I can't save everybody.
No. No, you can't. You didn't save me. And you didn't save Bruce. He's dead. If you can't see the good I've done for this city, then you're no better than Lady Arkham. Or the Waynes.
Oh, yeah?
Get out of here before I have you booked for obstruction of justice. You stand in my way. You stand in the way of the law.
Whatever, dude. You're weak. You're weak. You're weak. What do you know? What do you know?
You're gonna need more than this, Harvey.
I know.
Oh. Oh, the classic Tommy gun. Old school.
You know what those are? Explosive slugs! But you don't have any of those in that little belt of yours.
Mm-hmm. Got this. Okay, I thought we were going for the gun. Whoa, right? Down.
Yeah, just try and hide, Batman. See how that works out.
Up. Here we come, yo! Oh, butters. It's good to hoit.
No! The bat's mine.
Harvey, this is wrong. This won't make you a hero. Bring it on!
Go ahead. Do it.
What you got? You're weak!
See what happens.
Dang, dude.
This old man needs to die.
Not today, my giver. Oh, well, that's unfortunate.
Your head or your heart?
Boom.
My
What's that sound?
What the?
Murder. Take him down.
Oh, well, that's cool.
Wow. He's flammable. You're going down, son. You're going down. Ooh. Oh, snap, dude.
You don't understand, Batman. Without me, Gotham is doomed.
Who will save you? Made things worse, there's still good in you. Batman will save Gotham.
The Penguin. Don't you give up on me, Harvey. I know you're still in there. I still believe in Harvey Dent. That's good to hear. God, he was finally stopped. Nice work, Batman.
My job's not done yet. I still need to find Lady Arkham before it's too late.
Yeah, I guess Cobblepot's a problem.
Well, I can take care of all this. Just need to figure out what to do with him. All the innocent lives he's responsible for. He should be locked up in Blackgate Prison.
I don't know Arkham.
But that broken mind of his will probably only get worse in there.
Dent is too dangerous and too damaged to be kept in some holding cell at Blackgate. You have to get him into Arkham. They might actually be able to help him in there.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, right. Blackgate's the prison. Arkham's the mental institute.
You too, Jim.
I always thought Blackgate was like Alcatraz on like a different island somewhere. I didn't realize it was there. I really realized it was the official Gotham prison. Everyone goes to Arkham anyway.
Al, what's wrong?
The computer.
It's Penguin. We need to cut the hard line now,
Bruce. Yeah. All of your back tech is linked to this computer. If you take it offline, it will all be inoperable.
If Penguin hacks in, he'll have control of all of it. I have to shut it down.
Okay, that's a bit unnecessary. Ooh. Oh, there it is. Guardian Gotham, done. Did it. Went ahead and popped it off. Did you promise Joker a favor? Oh yeah, we were in the prison for a bit. Oh, Joker's plan, I did. Did you get the barricade and paid him off? Did you deal with Harvey as Bruce or Batman? Okay. Stop Harvey or Oswald, really? Okay. I guess I was in the wrong. Most of those.
Oh, but I mean, yeah, me too.
Alright. We're in the final chapter, City of Light. The battle for control of Gotham intensifies, reaching a fevered pitch as Bruce discovers a renewed sense of purpose, and Batman finds himself pushed to the limits in a desperate effort to restore order. So we got plenty of time. What time is it? 7? We got time.
Previously on Batman the Telltale Series.
It's obvious that's why Vicky hates you.
Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never
said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
So where are you gonna go?
I've got some other business I need to take care of.
What did you do?
Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed. That's what a leader does. You don't understand, Batman. Without me, Gotham is doomed.
I remember that.
Thank God he was finally stopped. Nice work, Batman.
My job's not done yet. I still need to find Lady Arkham before it's too late.
Bruce. All of your back tech is linked to this computer.
What?
If you take it offline,
when was Lucius there?
It will be inoperable.
If Penguin hacks in, he'll have control of all of it. I have to shut it down.
Lucius wasn't there. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play.
The children of Arkham have taken hostages. High-profile Gotham citizens, including Police Commissioner Peter Grogan, who was taken while attempting to intervene. I repeat, the children of Arkham have taken hostages.
Carry on, Dent.
Boss says it's time to get the bat's attention.
Do I have my bat tech back? 5 days later, I guess I figured it out by then. Boom!
Commissioner, get to safety.
I can't just leave these people.
Yes, you can. I was gonna take off his mask. That would have been unfortunate. Cool.
Not now.
Really? Oh, dip. He's right with that. I'm sure he's fine.
Commissioner!
He's gone. Oh, that sucks. I will be right back. I gotta pee. BRB, gotta pee. Okay. I'm back.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. With the comms offline, I've no idea what's happening out there. I always fear the worst.
I need to get back to the Batcave. Figure out Penguin's next move. I can't let him keep hurting innocent...
Okay.
Penguin improved the armor.
He sure did.
Batman! Oh. Impressive as ever! Life off the grid must be treating you well, huh?
What's your point?
My point is, you're at the end of your rope. You can't even stop me offing the police commissioner. Without your toys, you're nothing.
And that's
just turn yourself over.
You'll pay for Grogan. I don't need toys. I think you're scared.
They'll go easy on you.
I think you're scared. Come out and face me, man to man.
Mano y mano.
Now why would I do that? When I can have this drone do all the work for me. Ta-ta, Batman!
Okay.
No, no, come on, just stay put.
No. Yeah.
Capable of firing armor-piercing rounds. These could tear the city apart.
At least the armor. Created armor.
The shell is much tougher than the original model. What is Penguin gearing up for?
I mean, Batman. Listen.
One of his men used a device that targeted my armor. If Penguin has more devices like that...
The Batsuit will be a liability.
It's already in bad shape. It couldn't protect me from a knife, let alone Penguin's new arsenal. If Batman can't take the fight to Penguin, maybe Bruce Wayne can.
Face Penguin as Bruce. Without your armor, you'll be more vulnerable.
He'll underestimate me, but I'll be the perfect hostage. He'll talk
and
to Bruce Wayne.
Him as Batman. Play right into his hand.
Penguin thinks he knows me, but he has no idea what I'm really capable of.
He certainly doesn't. And that may be his undoing.
Besides, I won't be going alone. Get Gordon on the line. Give him our files on Oswald Cobblepot. Tell him that we did a little digging after he took my position as CEO. He should know who really killed Commissioner Grogan, and that the killer will be in Cobblepot Park. Tell him that Bruce Wayne will meet him there.
Mm-hmm. It's exciting. This could be the finale. It's only me taking like a year to beat this game. I kind of forgot about it, but here we are. Cobblepot Park, 5:45 a.m.
Lieutenant, these officers are at risk. Penguin is-
Wayne, get back! Martinez, a little help!
I saw some kind of transmitter hidden behind the statue.
Give us room. Transmitter?
Wayne Tech.
Could
controlling the drones.
God damn it! Some of my officers are still in there. I'm not gonna let some two-foot feet kill my men!
If you can destroy the transmitter, Oswald loses control of the drones.
There's no way to get to it, you heard Martinez.
Lieutenant, you need a distraction. I can keep him talking while you get into position.
How the hell are you gonna do that? I don't
you
think
won't expect me
to
act and get him angry.
I'll
remind him of our past.
Top of his priority list.
I'm the last person Oswald will expect. I can use that.
This isn't a gala, Mr. Wayne. Just making an appearance isn't going to do jack all.
Trust me, Lieutenant. I'm your best shot at getting those officers out alive.
This is insane. But I'm all out of options.
I'll go in around the back. If he sees me,
he won't. I'll keep him focused on you.
Yeah, just don't do anything stupid.
Keep the perimeter tight.
If he suspects anything before those drones are offline, we're both dead.
Yeah. It's one of those trap things.
Same device that fried the suit. It's a hell of a trap, Oz.
Those bullies aren't coming back.
They better not. Oh. They say bad things about my family. Oof. I'll smash their dumb faces.
Stop us, please.
I'll smash all the dumb faces.
Horrible accent.
Get the word out, eh? All the channels. The penguins got away in Cobblepot Park.
See you later.
Oswald!
Bruce! Welcome! The pigs are making it hard to bring in the bait for Batman. But now that you're here, I have the perfect law! Not that I'm upset, but... what does bring you by? Hmm? Never known a way.
Just when I talk, I'm here to stop you. You have something of mine.
Feels too good to be true.
I've come to talk, Oz.
It's a bit late in the day for that. Still, I'll trust your pop by. So far, only Gotham's finest have bothered to show. They paid for sticking their snouts in where they don't belong. You know, I'm surprised Batman's not already here to save you. He's usually so on top of everything.
You're not worth his effort. Might be closer. He might be closer than you think. Maybe he knows it's a trap.
Maybe he knows it's a trap. You haven't exactly been subtle.
See, that's the thing about Batman. You dangle an innocent life in front of him, and he has to show. He can't help himself. And when he arrives, the blood running into the gutters. Once he's out of picture, there'll be nothing left in our way. Mine or Lady Arkham's. She's got some pretty big ideas.
Just her pawn. I know who she really is. Her name.
I know Lady Arkham's real name. She's Vicky Vale.
Oh, okay. Well, you didn't actually have to tell
you. Out when she stuck you with a needle full of drugs. I'm all right, my oldest brother. It wasn't so long ago, you and me met in his very park. Me crawling out of the gutter. You looking down from on high.
Take a gander at us now, eh? Night and day.
You You belong in the gutter. I treated you with respect. Sounds like you won.
I always treated you with respect, Oz.
Respect? Oh, don't make me laugh.
Don't remember that.
You only learned the word after I tossed you out of your company. Batman!
No.
Damn it! Where the hell is he? He's usually so bloody trapped. Unless... this wouldn't be some kind of plan, would it? You working with the Bat?
Did you really? I came alone, I can handle you. You scared of Batman?
If anyone could afford to keep that brute on the payroll, it's you.
I don't need Batman's help.
You hear that, Batman? Someone's normally fooling himself.
Not that I don't think you can handle yourself.
You certainly do know how to beat down an unarmed man.
I mean, the drug only reveals...
I wouldn't exactly call you unarmed.
Felt like you were working.
It was just the drug. You made me mad. I'm truly sorry.
I am truly sorry for what happened, Oz. I never meant to hurt you so badly. I was drugged.
You!
Why did he say it like that?
No, I didn't mean to.
It's about bloody time. Your father locked my mum in Arkham Asylum to steal her fortune. He drove my own dad to suicide. The Waynes caused the ruin of my entire bloody family.
But I didn't.
Enough of this! You trying to get me on shaking up?
No.
I'm not waiting any longer. Batman, be dead.
Time now, Gordon.
I'm releasing these drugs.
I'm not done talking. You're right. It's my fault. Your mother deserved more coming.
All right, fine. It's my fault, Oz. What now?
You're right. Everything that happened, everything you've gone through, that blame falls on me. On my whole family.
How unlike you to admit your faults.
I'm
Maybe
lying.
Maybe they'll save you, eh?
Sure.
But guess what? It won't! Oh, bloody hell!
Here we go. Up you go! Fail! Oh, snap out. Oh! Hurt him. Goodbye, Oswald. Hope you enjoy prison. Show some dignity.
Show some dignity and defeat Oswald.
Remember that.
Freedom is right.
I gotta admit, you surprised me.
You were right about this one.
Gotham owes you a debt. The GCPD does too. I won't forget it.
I'd settle for a beer. Those both didn't do this for thanks.
I'd settle for a beer.
Yeah, I think we can make that happen.
You think this changes anything, do ya? Lady Arkham's gonna have your heads served up on a platter.
He has a point. We just took down Lady Arkham's top man. She's not gonna stand for this.
No.
She isn't.
I never thought I'd
say this. He's going to fall.
I hope to God that Batman has a better idea where she is than we do.
Not really.
Batman!
My Pokemon theme.
Wow. It's loaded, save it. Yes. Clueless written by Megan Thornton and Chris Hockabout. This is written by Kent Middle.
I'll go with the repairs.
Going offline kept Penguin from finding the Batcave, but it also scrambled our system. The Bat computer barely runs, and worse, most of my tech isn't working. It's going to take time to get everything up and running again.
I mean,
if it gets running
better
again,
fine, right?
It's going to make tracking down Lady Arkham a hell of a lot harder.
Whatever.
We have proven that you don't need armor or gadgets to help this city. In the end, Bruce Wayne was the one to stop Penguin.
Yeah. It's hot, isn't it?
Bruce, these last few weeks, I worry about the toll they've taken on you. Facing off against Harvey and Oswald in a matter of days. But not just the physical toll. Those were men you once trusted. And after finding out what you did about your father,
yeah,
people must seem a great disappointment to you. Always.
I need friends. I haven't given up hope. I have you, Alfred.
Even those whom you admire.
I have you, Alfred.
Not all people. You've never disappointed me, Alfred.
But I have.
I feel my bad.
Everything that happened, I could have stopped it if I'd done something all those years ago. This is my fault. All of it. I told you I wanted to leave your father's employ. But if only I had the guts to do something instead. Your mother, she wanted that. Wanted to put an end to his crimes. If I'd helped her, if I'd stopped Thomas, none of these horrors would occur.
You're not to blame. I wish you had. All that matters is fixing it.
I don't blame you for what happened, Alfred. You did the best you could in an impossible situation.
Yeah.
And it helped to make me the man I am today.
Alfred is the best DC character, and I don't want to hear anything about it.
Thank you, Bruce.
But our work isn't done.
Like him, Batman, and the Spectre.
The children of Arkham are still out there.
And
Lady Arkham.
With both Penguin and Mayor Dent off the board, she's the only remaining piece.
We need to figure out her next move. The only thing we do know is that she moved on from her plan to poison the city. With Penguin gone and my CEO access restored, we'll finally log into Wayne Enterprises and see exactly what Oswald was doing during his time in charge. If I cross-reference that with all the data we have on Vicki Vale, we might be able to figure out the Children of Arkham's next move.
Okay. Good X.
Damn it. Still offline. I need to get this working again.
Okay. The Gotham feed.
Damn it. I can't access the news feed. I need to get this working again.
Okay. Well, let's look at the...
Your administrative access to Wayne Enterprises should have been reinstated by now, along with your title of CEO.
Yay.
See what Oswald was doing while he sat in my chair.
Master Cobblepot's sense of humor hasn't changed much since you were boys.
Can we just see what he was doing?
Yeah. Cobblepot, that's funny.
Penguin was tapping into surveillance systems across Gotham.
Any
building
this?
Using Wayne Tech security can be spied on from the CEO's office.
How is that any different than the back door into the Wayne network that he uncovered?
It's not. Unless...
Why is he moving his mouth? That's weird.
Oswald was trying to buy an island.
What on earth for?
Looks like he was using his new legal control of Carmine Falcone's assets and likeness to brand the place. It's some kind of tourist attraction.
Move your mouth.
He was going to call
it. I hate it.
Falcone Island. We need to figure out Lady Arkham's next move.
Of course.
I know.
Oh, Oswald certainly wasn't very frugal with my money.
You have a few yachts to return, it appears.
Also explains how the Children of Arkham had a seemingly endless supply of guns. Oswald was using Wayne money to arm them.
Records?
Oswald altered several public records using the Wayne network. Oswald manipulated my records as well.
It would appear your degree was in sociology.
And my medical records.
There are some, well, but colorful diseases.
Oh.
Annoying, but not hard to fix.
Oh, that's funny. You give him a bunch of STDs.
That's better.
That's great.
Well, no surprise here, Oswald wiped away any trace of his criminal records. His background is completely fabricated.
He was enrolled at Cambridge? Ridiculous.
Calm down, Alfred. I'm sure the board realizes by now that they were fooled.
Oh my god, move your mouth for the love of Jim Beebums.
All mention of her birth name, Victoria Arkham, is completely gone.
What's this? He also erased something from Vicky's research at the Gazette. I can't tell what was removed from here, but Wayne Tech leaves a trace when it alters data. One the bad computer can decode.
What is it Miss Vale wanted to hide?
I don't know. Why is it still... Okay, whatever. So can't
what do we have here? They did more than just look at these schematics. Every building in Gotham with a Wayne Tech security system can be accessed from here and remotely controlled. If Oswald was the brawn, Vicky is the brains. So let's check her file. She may have left clues about what she was using Oswald's access for.
Okay, now I can do it. Let's go. Oh. What do you mean?
Vicky Vale, mid-30s, reporter for the Gotham Gazette, and not in the public record.
Okay, now he's
her true name, Victoria Arkham.
To think she was here, in the manor. She gave nothing away of her true nature then.
Yeah. Okay.
Vicky embraced this identity to follow through on her twisted crusade.
Her mask inspires fear.
Yeah.
Not unlike Batman.
I just need to find her.
Kind of goofy looking.
The Children of Arkham. Their symbol dates back much farther than their terrorist activity. They formed to get justice for those wronged at Arkham Asylum. But the message fell on deaf ears. Until they found a leader Gotham couldn't ignore. The Gazette's records of the articles written by Vicky Vale. This record isn't complete.
You're right. There are notable gaps between entries. But yet, it doesn't seem she ever left the Gazette's employ. So what was she doing in that time?
This record wouldn't be easy to alter. Seeing what Oswald was up to could give us a fresh perspective.
I already did that.
Now that we know how Oswald manipulated Vicky's records, the back computer should be able to...
There we go.
No more holes.
Alright. Vicky Vale's patient file.
She was looking into Arkham patients. Reviewing records, checking submissions, prior histories. She was trying to figure out who was actually sick and who was committed because of Hill, Falcone, and my father.
Which doesn't seem like too bad a thing.
Vicky was digging deep. Gotham City records, freedom of information requests, posts to conspiracy forums. All to find.
It's a list. Gotham buildings that use Wayne Tech security systems.
It's a list of targets.
City Hall, Arkham Asylum, GCPD headquarters, Gotham First National. It's almost every landmark in the city.
You're on to something. Vicky wants to bypass the security at a Gotham landmark. But without a man inside Wayne Enterprises, she can't unlock that door remotely. She'll have to get her hands dirty. And when she does, we'll find her.
Yeah.
Bruce, you there? It's urgent. One of the bat prototypes has been stolen.
By Lady Arkham?
Not quite. I'm patching you the feed now.
Oh, it's a Catwoman? God, I forgot about her. Hey, Selina.
She stole from me? After we opened our doors to her? After all that you two...
Alfred.
Yeah, I know, Bruce, but... Why would she do this? Is she that cold-hearted?
She must have a reason. She'd be
that
crazy.
Selfish?
She must have her reasons.
Well, I'm sure she does.
The device she stole. It's a prototype. It's an electronic skeleton key. With it, you could bypass any security system made by Wayne Tech.
That key is far too dangerous in Miss Kyle's hands, especially with Lady Arkham still at large.
Get the car ready, Alfred. I'm going to get some answers from Selina.
Expecting you.
No, you weren't.
Thought I'd make it outside.
Trying to get my attention. Don't look surprised. You stole from me.
Clearly, my ride needs a tune-up.
You should know by now not to underestimate me.
I thought you might be busy.
That wasn't my option.
I don't know, saving the world. I'm flattered.
Not saving
the world. So highly, but I know you're not here for me, are you?
Oh, give me that.
I don't blame you for wanting it back. Although. It only seems fair that I take something from you. You didn't give a second thought when you stole my claw.
Did I?
At least I had the decency to steal
from you. One of
them meant to,
that's not the same. That was wrong, I admit it.
Serves me right for leaving you alone.
I don't know what I was thinking, okay? That was wrong.
Well, your hindsight's 20/20. I'm surprised you had a toy like this. No doubt Batman would use it for the good of Gotham, but the less noble options are so much more exciting. Why should I give it back?
Because I'll punch you.
So much.
Hand it over,
potential.
It's too dangerous, it's beneath you.
Just imagine what I'd be able to dig my claws into.
There.
That device is far too dangerous to be out in the world. If Lady Arkham got a hold of it, that blood would be on your hands.
Wow. That's pretty dramatic, Bruce. Catch. You might be exaggerating, but I'd rather not take the chance. Oh, come on. Don't pretend you're not impressed. As long cons go, this one was a beauty. Getting into Wayne Tech's lab took a lot more than cracking a safe.
Yeah.
I had to get close to people. Your friend Harvey. Poor guy just wanted to fall in love so bad. After that, it didn't take very long to get my introduction to his BFF. The great Bruce Wayne.
That's me.
Imagine my surprise when the rich playboy turned out to be...
Was it all an act? I don't believe you. I knew I couldn't trust you.
From the moment we met, I knew I couldn't trust you.
And yet, you did. Or we wouldn't be here right now. But I can see the magic's over.
Oh, I wonder why.
I'm getting out of here while the getting's good. Gotham's a house on fire, and I'm not gonna burn with it. If you were smart, you'd get out of here too. This town hates you. Hates your entire family. Just leave it all behind. Do something more... meaningful with those skills of yours.
Dude, it's pretty me and some stuff right now. I'm not like you. Maybe someday I will. Gotham needs me.
Gotham needs me. And I won't abandon the people of this city, no matter how they feel about me.
After the way they've treated you, you've got one hell of a thick skin. You're gonna need it. It'll be good to put some distance between us. After all, look at what happened to Harvey. It'd only be a matter of time before I crossed one of your lines. Yeah. Isn't that right?
Probably.
My copy of the Boy Scout Handbook is outdated.
You wouldn't go that
date.
Far. I could never hurt you if you did, yes.
Harvey was out of control, and he wanted to destroy Gotham. If you did the same, and yes, I put you behind bars in a heartbeat.
Looks like we're back where we started when we first met on that rooftop. Enemies.
I'll straight up roundhouse you. I didn't mean it like that. It's better this way. That's on you.
That's not what I want, Selina. I don't want to be enemies.
Look, Bruce. I'll admit that what you and I had wasn't terrible. But you were just another job. A more intriguing job than I was expecting. It's still a job.
Thanks.
And that job's done. I'm done with you. It's not complicated. I'm not a good person. I'm certainly no hero, and I don't want to be. I'm a thief. That's all I am.
Pretty much.
I told you that from the start.
No, that's not true. That's all you are.
I never pretended to be anything else.
Stop. It's not true. I know there's more to you than that. You're just afraid to admit it.
You'd like it if that were true, wouldn't you?
Yes.
Why would you even think that? I've made my feelings pretty clear.
Because I love you, we make a good team, you save my life.
Because I love you,
Selina.
Yeah,
sure. Neither are my team, why not? She's Catwoman.
You barely know me. Bruce, if that's your idea of love, I feel sorry for you. There's one good thing to come out of this. Now I know I was right. You really are just like everyone else. Can't wait to get out of this place.
See you around. Stay out of trouble. Bye, Selina.
Stay out of trouble, Selina. Because if not, I will stop you.
You can certainly try.
I can murder you in a heartbeat. Don't even come at me, bro.
Lucius, I've got the key. Hold on, Alfred's on the line. Hey, Alfred,
Bruce! Lady Arkham! She's here! I tried to keep them out, but...
Alfred?
Alfred!
Lucius, it's Bruce. He's not here. Damn it.
Technically,
I want to search for clues.
Just tell me how I can help.
Get over here as fast as you can.
I'm on my way. We're gonna find him, Bruce.
I know. Need to focus. Figure out what happened here. What happened to you, Al?
Alright, there's a lot of things happening here. Scuff mark.
A scuff mark. What could have caused this?
A scuff. Thought that was clear. Fire poker.
How the hell?
Pool cue?
This pool cue was used as a weapon. Swung so hard it broke in half.
What, splatter?
Blood pattern looks like it came off a high velocity hit.
Yeah. Broken lock.
The lock's been completely destroyed. I'll Alfred must have barricaded himself in here. But they got in anyway.
Furniture?
Furniture scattered outwards from a single point.
Fireplace?
Ash everywhere.
Mantle blood?
What did they do to you, Alfred?
I don't know, but I'll kill him. He's my elf. Broken shelf.
Something big was thrown against this wall. Or someone.
Okay. Boosted eyes.
Face was knocked over in the struggle. Fight left nothing untouched.
Okay. Quite a bit of things are happening here. You blood splatter.
Alfred used the pool cue as a weapon, broke it across his attacker's head. When that didn't stop him, he used the jagged end to stab, spraying blood across the pool table.
Gross. Not a thing. Fire poker, fireplace. That makes sense, right?
Alfred grabbed the fireplace poker to fend off an attacker. But it was knocked away.
Quite a knock away. A scuff mark and vase. Okay, I guess the bookshelf then. Bookshelf.
Lady Arkham must have used the concussion blast from her staff to try and stop Alfred.
Mm-hmm.
I know what happened. The children of Arkham broke in. Alfred barricaded himself inside the parlor. He had just enough time to grab a pool cue as a weapon. Before Lady Arkham blasted the doors open, he broke it across one of their heads, then stabbed him to get away. Another assailant tackled Alfred, knocking over the vase. Alfred almost escaped, but then Lady Arkham entered the parlor, used her staff's concussion blast, scattering all the furniture in her path, throwing him against the wall by the fireplace. So Alfred grabs the nearest thing to use as a weapon to defend himself. Lady Arkham deflected Alfred's attack, causing the poker to fly across the room and lodge in the wall.
I don't know about throwing the fire poker would have been a good idea, but...
More blood on the mantle. He smashed his face into it. Wait. That picture doesn't belong there. Lady Arkham wanted me to find this. Alfred.
Okay, so I'm gonna think.
The butler did it. Password reckoning. You have no idea.
I'm about to reckon a king. Kind of loses its intensity from the loading screen. That's okay.
Alfred. Oh my God.
Vicky will pay for this. This is my fault, Lucius. We have to do. We have work to do.
We have to keep a cool head, Lucius. Worrying isn't going to help Alfred. We need to focus.
Yeah.
You're right. Let's get started.
Alfred keeps adjusting his glasses. The reflection. He's making sure I see the reflection in his glasses. He knows the back computer can use multiple reflection angles to recreate the room that he's in. Mm. And I can view the virtual limits using my cowl.
Good thinking, Alfred.
That's science.
Damn it. I can't access the news feed. I need to get this working again.
What about the codex?
Damn it.
Okay.
Still offline. I need to get this working again.
Calviar.
Okay, Lucius. Freeze frame on the first signal Alfred gives.
Paint us a picture. Here we go.
Okay, Child's Arkham.
He's wounded.
Must be one of the thugs Alfred fought upstairs.
Camera.
Professional grade camera. Probably came from the Gazette's office.
Stairs.
Stairs leading up. Cement walls. We're in a basement. Alfred's trying to look at things that might give us a clue to where he's being held. Okay, looks like we've seen all there is to see in this frame. Let's move on to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
Water heater.
Rogers Plumbing. A service company for the water heater. I can use their records to find home addresses for their clients.
We're getting closer.
Yeah, but we're not there yet.
Boxes.
Doesn't seem to be anything else here.
Let's keep looking.
Nothing else to see here.
Moving on.
Hi there.
Lady Arkham. Keep searching.
Mason stamps. But,
the Mason stamp.
Only one Masonic lodge in the city. Gotham City Fraternal Order of Stonemasons.
So the house was built in 1945 by them. That's a big lead. Jump to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
And, anything else?
Nope. A basement window.
What's that outside?
Give me a second. They're by a bus stop.
There we go.
Okay, I think we have enough to pinpoint a location.
Well, let's hope.
Yeah, look at this. They gotta get this lip sync working.
These are all the homes serviced by this water heater company on the days and months listed.
Build heater.
Filtering for all homes built on that date.
And bus stops.
Get the bus line from this, but no stop number. This will help pinpoint the neighborhood.
Let's look at this one.
Corner store. Seems unlikely. Bowling alley. Damn it. Let's keep looking.
It's number 3. Door number 3.
You are not going to believe this.
What is it?
Lady Arkham is back at the Vale House.
Oh, God.
Where she killed her foster parents.
Predictable.
According to its records, it has a basement. We know where Alfred is, but I'm without a working Batsuit.
Tax approval.
Ooh. New Batsuit.
One of the early prototypes.
It has basic cowl functionality. But outside of that, it doesn't protect much more than your identity, I'm afraid.
Mm. Good call. Thank you, Lucius.
It doesn't have all the bells and whistles, but it should still scare the crap out of criminals. This ends tonight.
Nice. Dip. About to get down, down, Lady Arkham, get down, down. Get on up to get down, down. Get on up to get down, down, down. Get on up to get down, down. Get on up to get down. Down, 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 down. Bill Resumes, 8:38 p.m. didn't notice this before. Whatever.
Heading into the basement.
Be careful.
Okay.
Back.
I'm all right. There's no one here. No Alfred.
Damn it!
There's blood on the walls. I'm going to see what I can find.
Standing by.
Okay. Let's look at the blood trail.
There's a boot print in the blood. Lady Arkham's soldiers dragged Anna. The trail stops at the wall. Actually, goes under it.
Sounds like there's more to this basement than it would appear.
Taking a closer look.
Chair, though.
This is where they had Alfred. Where they beat him.
Blood splatter.
The blood hasn't congealed yet.
Means we can't be far behind them.
Okay, suck. Or anyway. Wall. Look at.
The wall is just a facade.
Why would the Vales have a false wall in their basement?
Who doesn't? Kick?
Now let's find out where the Vales were hiding. There's a small room.
Look at. Man.
With a hole in the floor. Ladder.
Anyone down there would be trapped.
Call
Alfred!
Okay. Well, should I put that down first? Nope. Alright. In we go.
I'm going inside. This is where Vicky Vale became Lady Arkham. This is what he wanted me to find. To see. Alfred is highlighted. Shall be unleashed. And he's pointing me to her drawing of Arkham.
Sounds like something out of a fire and brimstone sermon.
That's exactly what it is. Alfred's just along for the ride. She's been using Wayne Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems.
Right, they're gonna unleash everyone in
Arkham Asylum.
She's no one's ever done that before.
Release the inmates. And she took Alfred with her. Call Gordon in the GCPD.
I'm on it.
Lady Arkham won't be expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
I didn't get to look at the broken glasses. Guess they're not important. Come on now. Hey, that it won't cheat it over. Hey, what? Arkham Asylum, 12:15 AM. It's bigger, it's like a town. Oh, is that? Wait, that was the puppet guy. Oh, right, I forgot he's in this game. Like, wow, cameo. No, he's been in this.
That's the last one, then.
Scarface, that's it.
The children of Arkham have taken over.
Lieutenant Gordon says the GCPD are on their way. He's leading the team himself. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Almost ready. Let her know.
Copy. On our way. Go ahead. I got this.
This ends now, Vicky. Tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler. Bruce Wayne has a bat on his paint.
God, you haven't figured
answer
it out yet?
Question.
How stupid
where
are you?
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon. Another.
Alfred is innocent. No one's dying tonight. His death won't solve anything.
No one's dying tonight. You really think you're in control here? Your confidence is impressive.
Why, thank you.
But that won't save the butler. Or the rest of Gotham. A lesson needs to be taught. They won't look the other way. Not again.
And when did Gotham look away from you?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me, Batman. You have no idea what I've done to come this far.
This isn't about you. I want justice too. I know you experience pain.
I've been to your home. I've seen where the veils kept you. People like them, they deserve to be behind bars.
Behind bars? They deserved and got far worse than that.
Even if they did, no one else needs to die.
Yeah.
You're wrong! Your time's run out.
Don't even try it. Oh, okay. No. Christ, you're fast. Come here.
Vicky!
Come here.
There's nothing you can do, Batman. You underestimate the true children of Arkham.
Oh, yeah.
These souls kept behind bars. Open the doors!
Oh, boy.
Arkham, listen to me. Freedom is yours. The only one standing in your way is Batman.
Batman?
He's the man here!
Me too.
The man. Oh boy.
He's the crazy one.
Oh, really? Ooh, strike. Oh. See you, Harvey. Yeah. with the orderlies. Yo!
Yo, Joe.
Batman! The entire security system's offline. Every inmate's loose.
The leader of the Children of Arkham, did you see her?
They went.
It's intense. Gonna take her down. Gonna finish the game. We are getting blue. Hanging light. This dude made one knife. Boom. Oh. I thought I was gonna like smash him into arcs. Kitchen. Long table. I'm gonna like the kitchen. Kitchen to Inkmate 105. You're going down, dog. Number 0219 and 0626. I'm gonna link him to the taser. Do it up, dog. You with light fixture. Kick it. Here we go, boys. Oh! Okay. Wow, that's quite a stick. Oh, snap. Oh. Nice. Not really shattered, then. Quite a punch. Oh, hey, Zaz.
Take your time, Sans.
That's the plan.
Up. God, such a D-lister.
Thanks. You're going to die.
Nice. Boom. Oh, hey, Joker.
Truly inspiring. Such a pleasure to see your work in person. Jesus.
There's no way out now.
There's always another way here, Batman. All the people that Thomas Wayne condemned to this place unwillingly, they speak through the walls. Their ghosts walk. They know the way.
I can't help those people now, but I can help Alfred Pennyworth. Take me to him.
My pleasure.
Okay. What could possibly go wrong? That hasn't already. Dope, you got jet boots? Or you weren't there?
Vicky!
Show yourself, you've already lost. You're sick, Vicky, you need help.
You're not well, Vicky. You need professional help.
Says the man dressed as a bat.
Let him go.
The butler has to die. Payment for Thomas Boone's sins. He took away my family, so I'll take away his sons. If you really want to save the butler, bring me Bruce Wayne. If anyone can find him.
Okay, let Alfred go first. Why should I trust you? That's not happening.
Why should I trust you'll keep your word?
Because my mask is off now. I won't lie.
What? How does that make sense?
You're doing so much for my old man.
Hey, I'm not that old. You joke. Oh, God. Like you, there's a better way. I agree, they deserve it.
Those men deserved their day in court, just like anyone else.
So they could have gotten off and they did so many times before? No, Batman. They got exactly what they deserved. My justice is final and absolute. You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't be defending him. You think Bruce Wayne is any better? Behind staff, well, he's a coward.
That's why some of them do, but I'm not going to say.
You are my enemy,
Dad. Classic. Easy to avoid, though. Kyle's playing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. What a Kyle. You and me this time. Going down. I was falling pretty close behind her. I don't know how I missed it. There's a giant church underneath Arkham? What? Why?
Hold on, Alfred.
You came for me. After what you said, I knew you'd come. The man I made you.
Just hold on, Alfred. Did you see where she went?
She just disappeared.
I'm getting you out of here.
Above you!
Oh.
Interesting how you speak to him. So familiar. Alfred. Such concern. For someone you've never met.
Call compassion. I won't show mercy to you. Release him and we can talk.
It's called compassion, Vicky. Something you seem to know very little about.
Sounds like deflection to me. There's more here than you're telling. It makes me wonder. Do you really care? Only one way to find out.
Oh, ow, you jerk.
Batman.
Shut up, old man. You've seen my true self. Your turn. Prove that you can. Take off your mask. Let me see the move you really.
Move Cal or tag Vicky. I'll remove.
If that's what it will take to save him.
No!
Some kind of trick. Bruce Wayne, he'd never be the man Batman is. He only looks out for himself. Oh, but of course. Now I understand. As Batman, you can prey upon the weak, the defenseless.
Yep.
Just like your father did. A true Wayne. There's nothing heroic about
I can't change the past. Stop blaming others. You're right about my father.
I can't change what happened in the past. I would have fought for you, Vicky. No one should have to suffer the way that you did.
You don't know how I suffered. But you will. I'll show you what Thomas Wayne did to me. To my family.
Oh, my God. How? God, you look dumb without your mask. Especially with the short hair. It looks like she got such a small head. Put the cowl back on.
No more lies! No more talk! The only truth left is in your death!
Boingo! Said from downtown. Oh. Here's one from uptown and another. We're gonna go a little bit further down to midtown. Midtown represent. Yep.
comes. Here it comes. Christ, okay. No. Get my butt. There's some very fast, quick time events. Here it comes. From downtown! Jeez, wow. I care. Ooh. Yikers. It's gonna wait. I did it. I beat her to pieces. Races pieces.
Week later.
As to last week's events at Arkham Asylum,
Jack Ryder? Nice.
A spokesperson for the GCPD assured us
that
the breakout has been contained and all inmates have been returned to their cells. Miss Vale is missing and presumed dead following a gruesome battle with the Caped Vigilante known only as the Batman.
Vigilante.
Her death marks the end of Children of Arkham's reign of terror.
If the public knew the half of it.
Lucius Fox.
It's better that they don't. Any word from Miss Kyle?
I don't expect I'll be hearing from her anytime soon.
Yeah.
With everything that's been going on, I haven't gotten a chance to thank you for what you did, sacrificing your identity for my safety.
Well, it didn't matter because she
but,
died.
It was a dangerous thing to do. You could lose everything.
I had to stop her. I did it
the
real fridge. You took
so
my secret
hard
to the grave.
Gone. Without you, none of this would work. You are my family. You don't know how good it is to hear you say that. After everything that's happened. And your ear? At least there's something left of it.
Ow.
Dr. Tompkins assured me it adds character.
That it does. We will get through this, Bruce. Don't lose sight of the fact that you've done some real good for Gotham.
Yeah.
You should be
proud. There will be more. Gotham is safer now. I can't take all the credit.
Gotham is safer now.
Yeah.
I only hope the peace will last.
We could all use some peace. To peace.
The damage done by the Children of Arkham has left Gotham a city in turmoil. Faith in those at the top has perhaps irrevocably been shaken. Acting Commissioner James Gordon has promised to speak out about the issue tonight during an emergency citywide address.
And I hope, despite the recent terror that's gripped our city, that Gotham's leading citizens will come out to show their support.
Will his token appointment be enough to regain the city's trust? It remains to be seen. But experts agree that...
Gordon requested Gotham's leaders to stand behind him. Leaders like you. Let Gotham see who Bruce Wayne truly is, and let them know what you plan to do for his future.
This could be a first start.
For you, and for this city.
Yeah.
Though, in Gotham, the only figure that can make as much impact as a Wayne...
is Batman.
You've helped this city tremendously, both as Bruce Wayne and Batman. And that person, whether he dons a cape or not, is someone I'm proud of and honored to call my friend.
Thank you, Alfred. Just doing my job. That's a lot to live up to, you know.
Thank you, Alfred.
Yeah.
So, what do you intend to do about tonight?
Well, Lucius has yet to invent a suit that'll let Bruce Wayne and Batman be in the same place at once.
That is unfortunate. I suppose you must decide whose appearance will be more valuable. As Bruce, you can help repair the damage done to your name, get the public support so that you can change things from the top down. But Batman is a symbol of justice and strength. Maybe in these dark times, that is truly what Gotham needs the most. Perhaps one is truly the mask. And one is who you truly believe you are.
It's a tough decision. People are still pretty mad at Wayne, and the Batman things can be pretty split. So I'm gonna go with Wayne and try to get that rep up.
Let Gordon know Bruce Wayne will be there.
You'll make quite the impression. Gordon will be grateful.
Commissioner Gordon. He is here.
Commissioner Gordon. That doesn't sound right.
Ooh.
Don't worry. It will. Thank you for having me, Commissioner.
What happened to your ear? It looks painful.
Cut myself shaving.
What'd you use, a chainsaw? And to be honest, I was surprised to get you a call. Now, after that nasty business at your manor, I know Harvey was a good friend of yours. A loss like that, I wouldn't blame you for lying low. What you did is no secret. These people all saw there's more to Bruce Wayne than just a playboy. Public opinion is bound to swing around.
Really great.
Before long, you'll be Gotham's
gold.
Want
them to hear me out. They're showing them the real Bruce. Time to own my family's past.
These people, they have no idea who Bruce Wayne really is. But that's about to change.
Oh? Gordon, well, I look forward to knowing the real Bruce Wayne as well. I was half hoping Batman might show up, too. I wouldn't mind knowing
you trust him,
I'd
like to
be
an
eye on things
here.
So, does this mean you trust the Batman?
To play by my rules? No. But to fight for this city? Hell yes.
They're ready for you, Commissioner.
Hey, Montoya.
Now, during times like these, it can feel impossible to hold on to hope. But I have hope. Hope that together we can rebuild what was lost. Now, in the last few weeks, as much violence and terror as I've seen, I've also seen the citizens of this community band together to fight those threats. And one of those people is Bruce Wayne.
Thank you, Commissioner Gordon. Tough act to follow. I'm here today to not only show my support for our acting commissioner, but also for this city. Many of you have suffered terrible losses. And some of those losses came at the hands of my own father, or at least as a result of his actions.
We can't live in the past. No excuse for my father. I've come to apologize.
I would like to take this opportunity to apologize, to tell you how sorry I am for the pain the Wayne family has caused this community. If my recent incident
with
Harvey Dent has shown me anything, it's that I can no longer sit on the sidelines. My family's wealth was built on the suffering of others. I think it's time to repay that debt. I plan to use my resources to improve the city and make the lives of its citizens better. And to that end,
a stronger Gotham Police, a better Arkham Asylum. Or better prison? I guess I'm gonna go with better Arkham.
I am ceasing construction on the Wayne Mental Health Facility. Instead, I'll be devoting all my resources to improving the existing Arkham Asylum. It will be the most advanced mental health treatment facility in the country, in keeping with the vision of its founders.
It's not about a good song, is it?
Just minutes ago, Bruce Wayne delivered a rousing speech that turned into a shocking assassination attempt on his life.
He sure does come up well.
Oh, hey. I'm afraid about you.
See you soon, Brucey.
Joker. Episode 5, City 4. We did it! We beat the game! Did you successfully start Penguin? I did. Continue. We really have a reason, though. Whatever, it didn't matter. It's the fault. It matters. Yeah. He wasn't the one playing, you dunks. Kinda is. Wow, that is quite a percentage. Did you take out the cowl? I did. Lieutenant Gordon suggested Bruce Redman, Batman, Bruce. Alright. Oh, this is largely in the right there. Let's continue. Take my overall performance. and seasoned performance. Hey, Batman slash Bruce was collaborative, self-reliant. Defending Gotham is more than any single person should take upon themselves. It often requires a team of close friends and associates to be a powerful force for good. Brutal. I was merciful. I was cunning. And I was compassionate. Great. You should do that in more Telltale games where they give you an overall score like that. I did all the things. Great. What's extras? What we got in extras? Codex. Alfred is gone. Lady Arkham has taken him, and I have to get him back. I cannot fail at this, no matter what. Okay. I chose to stop Harvey instead of going after Oswald, so now I have to live with the consequences. Where is Batman? Without the aid of my high-tech gear, I was able to stop Oswald. That's Bruce Wayne. But I don't think I'll be able to do the same with Lady Arkham. The fact that my brain is already racing shows me just how reliant on that gear I'd become. Seems like Selina's always got one more trick up her sleeve, and once again, she didn't disappoint. Just when I thought she was out of my life forever, she reappears with a nasty surprise. Turns out, that was her mark all along. Let me get rid of this. Quick. One more fool for her to rob blind. I stopped her this time, but the damage is already done, and when we meet again, we'll be back to where we started, enemies. He's back on the force, and I'm glad to see that. There's a lot of work ahead to get Gotham back on its feet. The more good cops like her, the better for Renee Montoya. Vic Vale, now that her top lieutenant is out of the way, there's nothing to stand between me and putting a stop to Victoria's plans once and for all. Where is she? What is she planning next? There's a clock ticking right now, and I need to figure out what she's doing fast. James Gordon. Jim Gordon is an invaluable ally. Even without my bat suit, he backed me up in confronting Oswald in the park, and he was the key to getting the upper hand over my own drones. It's horrible that we lost Commissioner Gordon along the way, Grogan along the way, but I have a feeling Gordon would be more than capable of leading the police. Penguin, even with my own Wayne Tech working against me, I was able to finally bring Oswald to justice, and it happened in the place we first reunited in Cobblepot Park. The tragedy of what happened to his family compounded by the tragedy of what he chose to become. The threat Oswald posed has ended, but everything that happened between us is going to haunt me for a long time. Lucius Fox. With Lucius, I truly have the best and brightest developing my arsenal. Now I just have to make sure we never allow it to fall into the wrong hands again. Normally, I'd take this responsibility entirely on myself, but I'm learning. I need Lucius to create these tools, and I need him to help me protect them. Children of Arkham Leader. She's known as Lady Arkham among her followers, but now I know her real name, Victoria Arkham. Her Vicky Vale persona seems to be gone forever. I can't believe I let her into my home. I can't believe I never figured out who she was or what she was doing. But now that I know, there's nothing that will stop me from taking her down and her followers down. Priya Grogan, deceased. The commissioner and I had our differences, but when things got serious, he proved he was a good man. He put the safety of the citizens before his own. Unfortunately, it got him killed. This war with the Children of Arkham has claimed too many lives already, and now the police need a leader. I think Jim Gordon could do the job, but does he want it? The Vale family, deceased. Vicky murdered her own foster parents in order to hide her supply of drugs. It seems cold and calculated on the surface, but there is something about the brutality of the crime that still haunts me. That wasn't just a move to further her plans and goals, it was a personal. It felt like revenge. Gotham City, about 10 million. My city has been torn up and turned upside down, yet somehow its buildings still stand. Its citizens still walk the streets, and one day it will be free of fear. There is one last thing standing in my way, and her name is Lady Arkham. Wayne Enterprises. With Oswald out of the picture, I finally have control of Wayne Enterprises again. It's an unexpectedly good feeling, not because I missed the boardroom, but because I know no one else can be put in danger by my own technology. Finally. Wayne Tech. Just when I thought all the holes in my control of Wayne Tech had been patched, Selena shows me one I forgot about. Lucius designed an electronic skeleton key for me. A backdoor into all my Wayne Tech. Good in theory, but not so great when someone could break into my office and steal it. This is a can of worms I need to confront head on one day. That's the word for it. And there we go. We did it. We beat Batman the Telltale series, season one. Adult decisions. Alright. I'm going to end the stream here. That was fun, you know. I already have the second one downloaded, to Batman the Enemy Within. But that's for quite a while later. I don't feel like doing it right now. So yeah, I'll see you guys later, you know. Check out more stuff here at Twitch on Multimedia Masters. Check out Instagram, Multimedia Masters 1. Check out YouTube on Multimedia Masters. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Follow. Or any other things you can do. Dislike. That's one. Yeah, and I'll see you guys later. Have a good night. Have a good life. Goodbye.